Boyes trying to steal it away. Taken by Green. He can't get it out. Down goes Boyes, but he manages to knock the puck free. Derby headed out in front of the net. Boyes a whack at it. Derby scores! Nathan Derby kept it in, then ripped it home. Buffalo with a 1-0 lead.
Well, some really good work down low by this line. They worked it all on the wall. They won battles. The defensemen were able to keep it in. Nathan Gerbe finally working around behind the net. Tries throwing out finally. Bang, it comes to him in the perfect spot. Goes tap shelf by Marty Brodeur.
Gerbe's 14th of the year, and he's got a hot stick, hasn't he?
Connolly trying to go to the net. Pominville with a shot right in the score! Thomas Vanek, take the piano off your back! Vanek rips it home! Buffalo 2!
Well, that's a big goal, but it's bigger than you think because that was a long time coming for Thomas Vanek.
Well, it is, and you know what? When you're an offensive player and you look to score goals, when you go into a drought like that, you just never know when it's going to end. But you know what? Thomas has got opportunity after opportunity. You just knew it was just a matter of time. Now you hope he can just parlay that into a lot more coming down the stretch here.
But it comes to center and chasing after Ralston, getting it over the line. Miller came out to knock it away. And taken back now by Butler, who fails to clear the zone. Came to the point. Miller to save the rebound. And it's taken out of the air with a high stick.
Boy, that hit Miller in the face. Ryan Ralston, who's got a hard shot, lets one go, and it goes off the helmet of Ryan Miller. Another vote for the mask and helmet.
And Montador starts out with a pass up the middle to Gostad. Gostad on the wing to Boyes, cutting in on goal and shot right on. And Brodeur way out to cut down the angle. Sequeira tried to hold it in, but it went to center ice. 35 seconds remaining in the period. In over the line to Kovalchuk, clearing the cross, ice the shot, right on. Miller makes the save.
Well, the Devils in the last 2 minutes have showed a little offense. Up till then, they hadn't tested Miller at all, and he's made a couple of big saves.
Banked around behind the goal. And up on the wing it goes. McCormick getting it back. Vanek blasts one right on, kicked away by Brodeur. Zubras gaining the Buffalo line. He leaves it. Ralston with a shot. Miller boots away. But it's kept in. And another long shot. And that deflected right on as it was Josephson who let it go. And Miller covers up. Sent back in the other direction. Clarkson knocking down Montador. Came to the point. Kept in by Green. Green turns with a long shot. Deflected right on. Miller makes the save. Dribbled in over the line. Weber came over to break it up. But Eliash holds it in. And a quick shot by Zubras. He partially fanned on. Ralston steered it in front of the net and deflected right on. And boy, Miller had to be quick there. Zubras will slide it over for Talinder up to Zubras at center. And he flipped it ahead. Now in over the line comes Ajax. Ajax shot. Miller makes the save.
He has made 6 or 8 terrific stops on a rejuvenated New Jersey Devil team.
Flipped around to the board. Sequeira keeping it in. Boyes taps it free and got it right out in front. Back it comes, Kirby's shot. Oh, and what a save by Brodeur. He worked it ahead. Greer reaching for it. Can't come up with the puck. Sabres changing. And the Devils bringing it back with Clarkson's shot that's right on Miller to save the rebound. He stopped that one. Held in again to Salmela. Salmela doesn't shoot. He left it there. Back to the point again. Fired across. Miller makes the save. Hess steals it back. Hess on to McCormick. Up on the wing to Hess. Going to jump away from him, but he carries on. Takes his shot. Oh, at the goalpost. He put it right underneath the goaltender, Brodeur. And it didn't cross the goal line. And Pominville couldn't come up with it. Fed off the board. Picked off by Butler. Pominville walking in, shooting one. And Brodeur is out to cut down the angle. And Weber taking it back again. Weber on the wing to Gerby. Gerby sliding in over the line. Gerby got it into the slot. The shot by Boyes went high. And then hit by Clarkson on Gerby, and the crowd didn't like that. Fraser swings it up on the wing. And just getting away, Josephson to Tedenby. Tedenby in over the line. Took his shot, and Miller locks it up. Zubras in over the line. Zubras takes his shot high and wide. And all the way around into the corner where Ralston swings it back for Kalinder. And that shot's right on. And Miller grabs it and hangs on. Elias coming to center. There goes Brodeur back to the bench again. Weber tipped it, didn't get it out. And a quick shot. Miller knocks down. Rebound tipped wide of the net. Kept in there by Josephson. And now it's picked up and fired down the ice. And racing after it is Gerby trying to get there first. And he can't get there first. But boy, he sure put an effort into it.
I thought the New Jersey Devil player shot that puck.
Well, that's what the Sabres are claiming.
He did. He passed it out from behind the goal line. And it jumped over the stick of the defenseman here. And, you know, they're saying they probably tipped off the Sabre player right there at Gerby. But it still, I think it touched the defenseman's stick here on the blue line.
Now Ryan Miller comes over to get involved in the mix, saying, hey, guys, I had a good look at this. Gostad and Zajac. Gostad wins the draw to Morrison. Spins it around to Gerby. Gerby feeds it behind the net. And around on the other side, Stafford hacked at it. It jumped high in the air. Bounces in front of the net. Cleared away.
For the second straight night, the New Jersey Devils do not score a goal.
Yet another sellout crowd at HSBC Arena. Absolutely delighted as the Sabres move ever so much closer to a playoff position.
It's been nice, you know, just trying to work my way back into the feel and the flow of the game in the last few weeks. And it's starting to feel much better for me. And a lot of it is my reads. I'm the kind of goalie who has to make reads and have to kind of skate and be in the play. And the guys are playing a style of defense that kind of works for me.
Anytime you can capitalize on your chances and get a lead against Jersey, it's a good sign. But you know, they kept pushing back, and Ryan played great back there. And I thought overall we played a good defensive sound game.
We know the standings. We know the point situation. We know how tight it is and how hard it is getting the playoffs. So you know, we just got to go one game at a time. Now we focus on to the next game and try to win every game that we're in. And I think the way we're playing, if we can play smart, we have a good great chance of getting in the playoffs. So we got a main focus.